자, 계속 가보도록 하죠. 자, 이번에 또 첫 문제겠죠?
Redtooth, its top littered with man-made eyes that stare into the endless depths of space. Tonight, the champion of light will depend on them to pick out a message from the ether.
자, 또 왔어요.
As history repeats itself, the man remembers the patterns. He knows that he needs the missing part for the telescope.
Cha, 차로 바로 가자. Ah, 청탄약. Oh, 뭐야? 뭐야 이거? 나 라디오 좀 들으려고 했더만. 어휴 씨. 아, 문 때문에 씨. 라디오 좀 듣자. 우리 천천히.
Oh, praise be. You guys are coming through for me. A pretty little light just started blinking on my board here, and that means there's a caller out there. You know, when the hours stretch into eternity like this, when it feels like I'm stuck in a rut and just reliving the same endless night over and over again, I feel genuinely touched by someone actually reaching out to me, breaking the monotony. I just want you to know that it really matters to me. Caller, you're on the air.
You suck, Eddie!
did you know that this is my dream job? True fact?
You 먹었어. 아, 성공 탄도지네. 자, 고고고. 그냥 달리죠. 귀찮. 성공 탄 맞은. 지들끼리 참. 오! 오호! 성공탄 맞고 죽었어. 설마? 아, 여기서부터네.
Its top littered with man-made eyes that stare into the endless depths of space.
아, 너무 예쁘면 안 되겠는데.
The champion of light will depend on them to pick out a message from the ether.
예, 조명 총탄약 하나만 짓고 바로 가죠.
As history repeats itself, the man remembers the patterns. He knows that he needs the missing part for the telescope.
Find Dr. Banner's car. That's where the camera should be.
독타냐? 그 나오는 대로 다 죽이죠. 오호. 오, 뭐야? 아, 이제 조명탄 던지는구나. 총알을 좀 수급하고요. 이게 똑같은 일이 일어나긴 하지만 계속 다른. 네. 근데 일은 똑같아. 뒤에 또 나왔겠지? 뒤를 봐야 돼, 항상 앞을 보는 게 아니라. 자. 있다 그럼? 이 총은 빨리 죽을 수 있어서 좋긴 한데. 뭐지? 오, 사냥 라이플이다. 차라리 이게 낫지. 그래. 이게 파워가 세지. 이번에는 거미가 아닌데요? 어, 까마귀야? 아이, 한 마치밖에 못 쓰니까. 까마귀 상대할 때 정말 나쁘다. 빨리 쟤네 쟤네 빨리. 오케이. 또 왔네. 자, 대박. 몇 대를 맞아야 죽지 얘네들은? 너무 에너지가 많은데 저 까마귀들은? 헤이!
It's you! How dare you! No, wait. It isn't you, is it? I suppose you'd better come in. I'll unlock the door.
Thanks!
자자자, 빨리. 아까하고 다른 거죠?
I know what you're thinking. Evil twin, supernatural powers. But most of the time, I just like to keep things basic. I want you to understand that. Like this. Need to get your hands dirty? No batteries, no moving parts, just physics. That's technology you can depend on. It's a classic. Speaking of classics, you need to be careful with this one, though. If the victim suddenly twists, you might end up cutting yourself. It's not really a workhorse, but I'm a sucker for this style. Now this is more like it. You've got slip-resistant grip. Believe me, you really want that traction once you're wrist deep in somebody. The blade's stiff enough so it won't open by accident in your pocket, but it's still really easy to open with just one hand. Now that's a big thing for me. I know what you're thinking. It's too big, too heavy. But sometimes you just need the extra oomph. If you're talking intimidation, this is gonna do the job. Also great for dismemberings and whatnot. You know, the messy jobs. Ah, I can't tell you how many things I've MacGyvered with this stuff. Okay, now, guns. Not a big fan. I mean, how are you supposed to really connect with somebody with a bullet? I want you to understand that. I take pride in what I do. We can't both be worthless hacks, can we?
Yeah, 사이코패스의 전형적인
You have
to forgive me, but this feels very strange. It seems like this has all happened before.
I have the replacement part for your telescope, Doctor.
All right. Let's get it installed.
It's 있어. 아, 이거 다 건너뛰고.
System.
That's right. I remember. All right, let me think. If they're sabotaging it, they'll be at the primary coolant pipe outside. If you can secure it, we should be ready to pick up the signal.
자, 빨리 가죠.
Yes, it is. I'll take care of it.
Before you go, if you have the time, I'd appreciate if you came up here and explained a few things. All of this is very.
아, 시간이 없다. 주유 배관을 지켜내라는데? 저게 주유 배관인가 봐요. 근데 보통 애들 갖고는 총알도 많고 장비도 많이 줘서 예, 위협이 안 돼 별로. 얘네들 보통 애들 있죠? 이렇게 여기까지 왔어. 아, 이렇게 뭐야? 쟤는 왜 죽어? 자, 피해. 오, 아, 쟤 때문에 준 거였구나. 됐네요.
제 총알.
비비비.
Doctor, can you hear me? I think we're good to go.
All right. I'll start looking for the signal. Please head back.
예전보다 어둠이 많이 약해지긴 한 것 같아. 오! 배관이 데미지를 받았을 확률이. 데미지를 받았나? 세고 있어요? 오! 와우! 자, 피하고요. 오! 오호, 맞았다. 제기라. 깨졌다! 오케이! 아, 막기 전에 깨졌다. 와, 다행이다. 다행이에요. 이것도 깨고. 아유, 씨. 너무 일찍 깼어. 자, 깨고요. 깨고. 자, 오! 야, 죽을 뻔했다. 어 뭐야? 사방서 들려 다 달려오는군요. 아까 이거 죽었죠? 아이고 잠프했어. 야, 한 대만 맞아도 당연히 죽기 직전까지 가는 건 당연한 건데. 아, 전체가 다. 자. 절로 가야겠다, 절로. 처음부터 이쪽이었구만. 와, 많아요, 애들. 어, 피했다. 다행이다. 와. 그래서 좀 조마조마 했는데. 일단, 에너지. 빨리빨리빨리. 아, 힘들어. 아, 저 신호탄이에요. 아까 신호탄 있었던 데잖아요.
Find the signal?
Yes. I didn't think it's quite the same thing we had the last time. Still, we're definitely picking it up.
Are we getting the complete signal now?
I'm afraid not. Take a look at it yourself. I'm printing out a hard copy now. I'd like to ask you a question or two before that, though, if you don't mind.
What's on your mind, Doctor?
Most people would find these events extremely disturbing, provided that they survive these creatures, that is. You seem to be quite adept at dealing with the situation. Why is that?
Yes, I was involved in... It's a complex story. I was in this small town, and a horrible thing from another dimension kidnapped my wife and manipulated me into writing this horror story that came true. I learned to fight it with light, and I managed to contain it and free my wife, but I was trapped in its world.
Are you serious?
Absolutely. So, I'm used to reality working in strange or even impossible ways. And I fought these things, not exactly like this, but close enough for a good while now. Of course, I have certain advantages. Was there anything else?
What did you mean when you said you have advantages?
At the risk of sounding like a lunatic, reality is much more fluid than people think. It can be influenced.
I didn't take you for a mystic.
I'm not. I'm a writer. And under certain conditions, I can, for lack of a better word, rewrite reality. Change things.
That's absurd.
But it works.
Assuming I believe this, why don't you simply, I don't know, write yourself some superpowers?
그래.
It's not quite that simple. You need to follow certain laws of drama, I suppose. You need to think about consistency and symbolism. Often what you write isn't anywhere near as important as what you imply. There are things out there that will take advantage of your mistakes.
You really believe in this?
Don't look at me like that. You've experienced some of this yourself.
I will gladly admit that something exceedingly strange is going on.
But this idea that you're somehow altering reality with your... ...is ridiculous. You're essentially saying you're controlling my actions. Leaving aside the rational arguments against this, what gives you the right?
Well, it's more like having a destiny. A path you're on. You're not aware of it, but there it is. If somebody changes it, what difference does it make? It's what every writer does. If you write something that affects one of the characters, they don't really know about that.
I'm not a character. Are you saying that it's all right to take advantage of someone if they aren't aware of it?
Look, all I meant was that if you're genuinely making all your own decisions, and those decisions lead to whatever destiny you have, what practical difference does it make?
I suppose that depends on whether our destinies are determined by things like physics and probabilities, or natural reality, which is presumably neutral and impartial, or by some kind of an intelligence. If it's the latter, that intelligence makes choices based on some criteria. If we suffer as a result of those choices, there's a moral and ethical element involved, regardless of whether we're aware of its manipulations. Wouldn't you agree?
You're taking this very well. I thought you'd be hangry.
I suppose I would be if I thought you could actually do this.
Another printout. Another signal fragment. The message is still not complete, but it's another piece of the weapon he has built against his adversary. Mere words on a piece of paper, but in the right hands, they will hold back the darkness.
잠시만요. 자, 이렇게 또 소문대가 끝났네요.